On happening right now in Phoenix, police are investigating a shooting just off I-17. Video from Sky 12 shows the scene at Dunlap Avenue around 7 o'clock. Police say a man was rushed to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. No word on his condition right now. Detectives are trying to figure out what led to the shooting.